So they are organizers and participants of seminars, modern machine learning technologies and data science. I am Tatiana Niskoradieva, assistant professor of the Donetsk National University named Vasily Stus from Ukraine. Let me present the paper method for automatic analysis of compliance of expenses data and the enterprise in time one neural network model of forecast. The authors of which is I and Evgeny Fyodorov, professor of the Cherkass State Technological University, Ukraine. So, method for automatic analysis of compliance of expenses data and the enterprise income by neural network model of forecast. Authors Tatiana Niskoradieva, Evgeny Fyodorov. At the current slide, present relevance of the topic, scientific and technical issues of the modern information technologies in financial and economic sphere is forming the design and creation methodology of the decision support system at the enterprise audit. Automated DCC audit means the automated forming of recommendable decisions based on the result of the automated data analysis that improve quality process of audit. Unlike the traditional approach, computer technology of data analysis in the audit system accelerate and promote the process accuracy of audit that extremely critical in the conditions of plenty of serious tasks on low and middle levels. And also amounts of indexes and supervisors in every task. The analytical procedure consists of compression of financial enterprise information, for example, with following index, by analytical information for past period, by the planned calculation of enterprise, such as budget, forecast, expectation of public accounts. To similar information on industry such as compression of amount of sales to the account receivable with middle index on industry or with data after other similar enterprises. At the current slide, to present functional structure of data subset transformation at the stage on operating activities. At the current slide, present formal problem statement of precondition compliance of expenses and income verification. As element of pairs of learning set can be chosen for sets, where if input signal is output signal, where quantitative indicator, data, delta monetary indicator, M is time of delay of lead, UG is set of raw materials that are used in the manufacture of finished products of the type G, GO finished product set the production of which use raw materials of the type U. As the value of RAG M or lead can be selected the value of the indicator of difference of operation cycle and production size. This indicator depends on the industry type of production and range of products. Information for prior to verification period is considerable reliable. Therefore, the corresponding data can be selected as a training set. Compression of the predicted value for the model and the value of the control sample will allow us to identify the types of finished products and stocks and quantization period for which there are significant deviations and which will be recommended by the decision maker for detailed study at the low level. Method of forecast, short-term, long-term, regressive structure logical neural network after regressive exponential smoothing. purpose of researches is to increase the efficiency of automatic data analysis in DCC audit based on forecast method due to the model of the gateway recurrent unit and the method of its parametric interpretation. Objective of the research present at the current slide. Problem statement. So for a forecast, the learning set is given S. Then problem of increase of forecast accuracy on the model of the gateway recurrent unit appears as the problem of being for this model of such vector of the parameter W that satisfies to the criterion. Forecast model based on gateway recurrent unit. Gateway recurrent unit has two gateways. Instead of hidden neuron, a hidden block hash is used, which is connected to the reset gateway error and update set. Gateway determines how much information to skip. Next slide. Criterion selection for evaluation the effectiveness of a gateway recurrent unit. In the paper for model training, the target function is selected, which means they choose such values of the parameter vector, which deliver a minimum of the standard error f. Next slide. Method for parametric identification of a model of a gateway recurrent unit based on adaptive cross entropy. The proposed method consists of the following step, present on the current slide. From first step in integration, next steps. So, experiments and results. Numerical experiments were carried out using the Puppet MATLAB. The number of single delays m equal 10, Nero's number of hidden layer and h equal 2m. To determine the structural forecast model based on a gateway recurrent unit, a number of experiments were carried out, the results of which are presented in quick first. The dependence of mean square error of the forecast on the hidden neuron number. The results of experiment present in table 1. Comparative characteristics of neural network for prediction. Conclusion present at the current slide. The article considered the problem of increasing the efficiency of automatic data analysis in DCC of audit based on the forecast due to the gateway recurrent unit. The experiment confirmed the operability of the development software and allow us to recommend it for use in practice in automated analysis subsystem of the DCC of audit to verify the totality of the display of the sets of calculation sets with suppliers and customers. The prospect for further research are to test the proposed method on wider set of test databases. Thank you for attention.